We have lots of systems designed to reduce the threat of danger. They all need ongoing upgrades to keep up with the changing risks. So does the vaccine security system for COVID.
It's not that the vaccines we have now aren't working. The vaccines we have now are working, but we want to stay ahead of this because we know that viruses like to mutate, they like to change, they have variations.
Dr. Robert Frank is with Cincinnati Children's Hospital. He's part of the team working on the latest vaccine upgrade from Moderna. It targets the South African variant.
Instead of playing catch up, which we have been for the last year, we're trying to get out ahead of the wave a little bit.
So the regular formula of Moderna, an mRNA vaccine, is tweaked for the study. It also includes the elements needed to fight the South African variant. Dr. Paul Spearman is heading up the research.
One of the advantages of the mRNA vaccines, you know, is that they can be modified relatively quickly. And so that's why this trial is actually happening very quickly after the previous vaccine was authorized.
They're looking for volunteers. One group will be given the standard vaccine, then later the new formula, and another group will be given both at the same time.
And it may be that we don't need a booster, but we want to have the data available in case we do need a booster.
Working to stay ahead of the variants in an effort to keep them from taking off in new directions. So they're looking for people who have not had a vaccine yet. You'll get the most updated version of the Moderna vaccine, and they'll give you $1,000 to do it. We'll have the link on our website, WLWT.com, as to how to get involved. Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.